tomorrow is Valentine's Day, and while some of us may be dreading it, I think most of us are actually looking forward to the discounted chocolate the day after. We all have ex-boyfriends, we cope with it somehow, we crop their head out of our pictures, maybe we unfollow them, and occasionally subtweet them. So, in light of all of this, I am going to be telling you guys the time my ex-boyfriend almost killed us on the LA freeway. Mom and Dad, small disclaimer here, I know you've never heard this story, but if you're watching this video, I'm alive and well, and so I didn't want to worry you. And I will also not be mentioning any names in this video, but I all think we know who you are. So this story starts off around Christmas time, and my ex-boyfriend and I were coming home from a Christmas party on the 110 LA freeway, which is a really big highway in California. Especially in LA, highways in general are just always busy. And it was 1 o'clock, about probably 1 o'clock at night, but even being that late, there's still always traffic and always people trying to get somewhere on the freeway. So we're just riding down the freeway, listening to some Christmas jams, and all of a sudden his back tire pops, which I did not hear at all. And the next thing I know it, I'm staring down the opposite way with cars flying 80 miles an hour down the freeway, flying down the freeway. And I mean like completely backwards, like backwards. The only thing in my mind was, I'm gonna die. But somehow, who knows how, we literally missed every single car across a 6-lane highway. We went all the way from the left all the way to the right side of the highway without being hit by any cars. How? Please, please tell me how. I for sure thought that was the end, and I was literally thinking, who's gonna update my YouTube? Literally YouTube priorities, right? Like hashtag consumes my life. But our car literally went across 6 lanes of traffic with cars coming directly at us and somehow managed to stop on the shoulder of the road, still facing the opposite way, literally on the very opposite side of the highway we were on. I don't even know how I'm alive. I can't even explain to you how scary it was. And the car literally stopped probably 2 feet away from falling off a 20-foot, like, just cliff, basically. It was an on-ramp to get onto the highway. But holy crap. That was single-handedly the scariest moment of my entire life. I can't even put it into words now because I can't explain to you how terrifying that was. If you guys have any crazy ex-boyfriend stories, leave them down below. Mine was a near-death experience. Tad bit terrifying. Actually, very terrifying. I'm scarred for life. Also, this is not a paid promotion, but I wanted to tell you guys that if you bring a picture of your ex-boyfriend to Hooters on Valentine's Day, they will literally shred the picture for you and give you free wings. You're welcome. Life hack, tip from Sicily. You're welcome. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give it a big thumbs up if you did. If you have any crazy stories, ex-boyfriend stories, or life experience, like death stories, leave them in the comments below. I'd love to know, and we can just have a little conversation. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this story time, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.